y'all. So today is Panama. I'm so excited. It's 9:45 a.m. So I have to be at the airport in 1 hour. I'm so excited. We have arrived in Panama. Good morning, y'all. It is 6 a.m. on Sunday, and we're waiting for breakfast because Jordan said it started at 6 and it starts at 6:30. So now we're waiting, but we're supposed to go to the rainforest and I'm super excited.
Turning back to North
America. We're doing transcontinental travel today.
I was taught that America is just one continent. It's not. They're not two separate continents.
Just one.
Technically,
they are.
The beat that the infinite is delicious.
I think it just like shows that picture.
Burgerlicious.
Burgerlicious.
Favorito, favorito, baby. Joven, dámelo. Yo sé que estás pensándolo. Llevo tiempo intentándolo. Mami, estoy dando y dándolo. Sabe que tu corazón conmigo te hace pam pam.
Together. Yes. And that's called Pacheco. And that's near where we'll be.
¿Qué haces? Estamos organizando medicinas para los 4 días de clínica.
Colores del final.
I'm scared too, honestly.
Good morning, y'all. Today is Monday and it's our first day of clinic. I really just woke up because I really wanted to see the sunset, the sunrise.
Hay arroz también.
¿Tú cocinaste?
No, allá la señora que está en ella.
La voz es viva del recuerdo, se disfrazan de intuición y en una voz tu voz se esconde.
Hey, Bari. Hey. And coronavirus. Mm-hmm. And today, how many cases?
I read that there were 60 more.
They're already saying that people need to quarantine themselves when they come back from countries that are level 2 and 3. It is a little intense.
Run it. siga viendo tu cara en la cara de la luna,
mientras siga escuchando tu voz
de las olas entre la espuma. Mientras tenga que cambiar la radio de estación, porque cada canción me hable de ti.
Okay. As of yesterday, we have 8 cases and 63 in observation. This is an
hasta anoche.
Hasta anoche. Okay.
Yeah. Lo importante de esto es que ya la transmisión del virus no es directamente desde los aeropuertos o de los que vienen de ciudades, pues que ya vienen con la contaminación del virus, sino más bien ahora es a través probablemente de la comunidad.
So important thing about this is that the transfer of the virus and how contagious it is isn't from people coming from other countries and from the airport. Now it's going to be within the community.
Es poco probable que encontremos algún caso aquí definitivamente, pero creo que la práctica y la situación nos permite pues poner en práctica pues este tipo de manejo para nosotros y para los
clientes. It's unlikely that we'll see a case here, but it's a good opportunity for us to put in practice some of the things that the government is trying to implement in terms of the safety of the patients and ourselves.
Sí. Siga viendo tu cara en la cara de la luna, mientras siga escuchando tu voz de las olas entre la espuma, mientras tenga que cambiar la radio.
The rest of it. Yeah.
Who's
this? His two kids and Carlitos.
Que mi corazón está colgando en tus manos.
Ese es Carlito. Muy grande.
How you show me treated. Don't you never get the loving that you needed. You would have left, but I never needed. Baby, I pleaded. She completed. Not the night that the high yeasty program. Not the type of
okay.
Emotion. But the feeling that I have for you is so strong. Been together so long, this could never go wrong.
Thank you. los estudiantes recolectan dinero para ayudar a las comunidades.
We have $500 that we can donate to Filipina so that you can continue to meet the needs of the community.
Y este año otra vez como de común vamos a hacer una donación de $500 para la comunidad de Filipina para que continúen haciendo cosas que necesiten y mejorando las cosas.
Gracias, doctor. Que la gran mayoría de las personas no tienen seguro social. Entonces, es importante que estas giras médicas que llegan con medicamentos y todo esto ayuda muchísimo.
Medicine can be very costly here, and having, being a healthy person can be very costly, but he understands that our work and the medications that we bring and the services that we provide to care for the patients here is just as essential and important for the health care of the people in the community.
Everyone's caring, compassionate. You can see it the way the people that they were treating were at ease.
Todos tienen mucho cariño y compasión, y se veía que cada vez que trataban a los pacientes estaban muy calmados y alegres de estar con los estudiantes.
Every time we come,
cada vez que venimos,
we all realize we need to come more often.
Nos damos cuenta que tenemos que venir más a menudo. Es porque nos perdemos en nuestro mundo y problemas de Estados Unidos. Y ahí nos damos cuenta en verdad por qué hacemos esto. Por las personas, por el amor a la medicina y entender más de todas las personas en el mundo entero.
Last day in Panama, we are going to Portobello.
Hold up.
Dollar that you guys donate today, I'm gonna go ahead and do one push-up. For y'all that do not know, push-ups are very hard and very challenging for me, and so this is just a way for me to work hard for the money that you guys are donating. And so every opportunity that you get to say yes to donate a dollar, I'm gonna be like, yes, I'm gonna do this push-up. I'm so happy for your donation, so I'm gonna show it. Push-ups. I literally just can't express how grateful I am. It's been 6 days since I started my GoFundMe campaign. We have passed my goal of $700. That we have reached our $1,000 goal. Thank you so much for all the love, the support, the cheering on, the corrections for our push-ups. We are so grateful for every single donation that you guys have made and all the love. Push-ups for Panama campaign is officially closed, and I want to thank every single person that has donated to this amazing cause. Because not only did you fund my expenses to get me to Panama to participate in this trip, but we fundraised over $460 specifically for the resources that we will be bringing and for future FSU Cares Panama trips that impacts so many medical students and so many people in Panama. So thank you so much for your donations. God bless every single one of you. Thank you.